choice.
That I ain't going
nowhere.
I ain't blowing no smoke. I mean, I've been sober, but you should've known it. I wasn't going.
Ladies, I'm in here taking my hair out, right? Because I get my hair done tomorrow. I asked my husband to cut the thread from my braids, right? We have it all out. As he was cutting the thread for the braids, I heard where he cut some hair and he thought it was the weave, right? I felt it in my spirit that it was not weave.
You really gonna do that?
And this is what falls out. Once we get all the braids out, all the thread, this is what falls out.
That we're doing, make
a
video.
I have been trying to go back to getting a pixie cut for a while now, and he doesn't want me to cut my hair
you
back
don't
off.
No pixie, no
but tricky, he did no this, pixie. So I feel like it's only right. Look at this. Y'all see this? This is a whole. This is my hair. This is my hair.
Sort of in the middle of your head. It's gonna be cool. It's about to get hot and everything.
Okay.
That's the reason to get the pixie cut, huh?
Yeah.
Talk too fucking much.
I'm feeling it.
Said a little too much, huh? You make me
but
sick.
Okay.
Hey y'all, hey. We have made it to our destination.
What up, what up, what up?
My Uber driver.
Oh, my fucking Uber driver.
My Uber driver got me here safe and sound. The girl Uber. Done took her about a 3.5
I ain't even Lyft. I'm Uber.
Uber's better than Lyft.
You think?
Mm-hmm. Are you better, baby? You great, eh? So, y'all look rough. I know. But y'all know I travel like I ain't got nowhere to go. It's okay. We comfy. That's all right. We're going to get cute tonight. But we are here in Columbus, Georgia. We made it safe, y'all. How you feel, baby? We're breaking the law.
I'm not breaking the law.
You're messing with that phone while you're driving.
Bruh, you record me while I'm driving.
So? I ain't driving.
Yeah.
But your phone in your hand.
Bruh, whatever.
Cool. But anywho,
hey, we in the country. Ain't nothing.
But anywho,
ain't nothing about to happen.
Stay, what?
We in the country.
Ain't you got to stay happen. Alert. Stay alert,
man.
Listen, y'all, stay tuned. We gonna turn up. We gonna have us a good old time. I know, but that's all right. Cause no filter, no makeup. Who? But anyhow, we'll talk to y'all later.
Carmen Chronicles, tell me why. Why? Why is this man in the hospital bed when I'm the one hooked up to the machines in pain and my fat mama all hijacked? Why is he in the damn bed?
Why?
I decided to sit up in the chair.
Right. You see what other options?
There's another chair right there.
Show me the chair you sitting there.
I'm in the recliner.
You're in my bed.
The chair that's for me.
It's my bed. No, this is chair's bed. That's for
y'all, I can't make this shit up. I keep telling y'all, I cannot make this shit up. But again, that's my baby. He here. But goddamn. So my husband sets me up. This man makes me take a sleeping pill last night because I haven't been sleeping well this week and I've been like really tired, but still on a go. My Saturday was planned out. I was going to get up, hit these streets, and spend me a little money. I took the sleeping pill at like 8:00. Tell me why it's 4:30 in the afternoon, in the evening, and I'm just not waking up. And it's pouring raining outside. So there's my Saturday. Thank you, husband. You're the best. So this is what it's come down to. Our bed is just going to be with body pillows everywhere. No more cute little bed linen. No more fancy little... Nah, it's just going to be this. This man had to get him a body pillow, y'all. This is our life right here. No more cuddling. We're going to be in our own cocoons from here on out.